This video explains how you can reduce the size of the image or photo in Mac system. For that, go to the image that you want to compress, say for example this image, and if you see the current size of the image, just go to the get info, and here you can see that file size is 2.6 MB. You can see here at the top, but that is very huge size. I don't want the image to be of that size. I want to reduce the size of the image. So for that, what you have to do is you have to open that image with the preview.app. Once you do that, what you have to do is go to file and then click on export. And when you do that export, you can choose the quality. As you can see that if I move this scroll bar to the left hand side, you can see the file size is gonna be 766. So based upon your preference, you can just move this slide bar and that's how you can reduce the size of the image. You can see that if you select JPEG 2000 format, it needs very less size. You can reduce it to 134 KB from 2.6 MB. Right now I'm just gonna keep it to JPEG, and then keep it 511 KB. Then I'm gonna save this reduced size in the picture. Save that and then close it. So if I now go to that image and click on get info, you can see that size of the image is now 511 KB. That's how you can reduce the size of the images or photos in Mac system. Thanks for watching this video.